it reached the heights at some particular point of time, let me tell you. There came a person, I don't know whether you have read him or not. His name is Buckminster. Buckminster Fuller. Have you read him? Buckminster Fuller has written a very lengthy poem called No More Second Hand Thought. He was a brilliant engineer. He wrote a lengthy poem, some 15-20 pages poem called No More Second Hand Thought. Read that poem. There he says, I see God, he says, I see God in these instruments and machines which work perfectly. I see God in these instruments and machines which work perfectly, more perfectly than the limited sensory organs of humans. So for him, instruments and machines which work perfectly were like God. Celebration of machine age. Buckminster Fuller, right? So the origin of this started there when we started agriculture and everything. Along with that, I feel one more development which is critical to our later day to happen. That was language. Language developed. At a point of time, there were no scripts. Later scripts came. Originally, all the knowledge in the world were transmitted orally. You take any traditional knowledge system, everything is transmitted from generation to generation in an oral way. Right? Islamic tradition emphasizes more on oral tradition. Hebrew, the language which is used to document some of the earliest Abrahamic religions, emphasizes on oral traditions. Our tradition in this land also emphasizes on oral tradition. Well, the knowledge base of this land, namely the Vedas, remained unwritten for more than 6,000 years. Even today there are people who remember everything in Vedas, everything in Quran, everything in any ancient language without writing.